Colonel.
Have a seat. Miss, would you do this again, please?
Ah, sure.
And for my friend.
Yeah, you need a shooter. Wild turkey. Look, if I was out of line before, I just want to apologize.
None of that makes much difference now, does it?
No, I guess not. I suppose... I don't know. I just feel...
like you were cheated out of your chance.
I wanted to kill that kid. Well, I wanted to kill him so bad I could taste it.
Doesn't sit well with that badge. It can get confusing sometimes. In Vietnam, you can bet that Rambo and I got pretty confused. We had orders. When in doubt, kill. What the hell? You're a civilian. I mean, you can go home to your wife and your house and your little flower garden. You're under no pressure to figure all this out.
Yeah, what about you, Colonel? What did you figure out from all of this, huh? I mean, what would you have done with him if he came in? Would you wrap your arms around him, give him a big sloppy kiss? Or would you have blown his brains out?
I couldn't answer that until I met him face to face.
Yeah. Well, there it is. I guess it's just as well we never got a chance to find out.